Hello students, previous video you had seen some fill in the blanks and other questions. I hope everybody had written in your notebook and studied also. Very good. Today we will continue some more questions from the same lesson so we can start our exercise. First type is answer the following questions. First one, name some animals from which wool is obtained and mention their types. Which type of wool they are providing us? You can see one by one. First one is sheep. Sheep gives us normal wool. Second one is Kashmira goat, from which Kashmira wool is obtained. Third number, Angora goat. It is one particular type of goat which provides us mohair. And fourth one is camel. Particular type of camel called llama and alpaca, they are providing camel wool. And next one is one type of animal called yak, which provides yak wool. And last type is angora rabbit, which provides angora wool. Now we will come to the next type of question. How does wool fiber help in keeping our body warm? Everybody using the woolen clothes during the winter season. So what is the reason behind why we are using this winter clothes? So let us see the answer. Woolen clothes keep us warm during winter. It is so because wool is a poor or bad conductor of heat and it has air trapped in between the fibers. So we are feeling warm and protect our body from severe cold. Next question, mention two types of fibers obtained from the skin of animals and mention their important uses. Answer, the two types of fibers obtained from the fleece, that means hairy skin, of a sheep are the coarse beard hair and the fine soft under hair that grows close to the skin. The fine hair is used to make wool. Next question, mention the various steps involved in wool industry. There are various steps. One by one we can see. The following are the steps involved in the wool industry. They are shearing, scoring, sorting, picking of burrs, dyeing of fibers and making of yarn. Next question, what adverse effects are observed in the health of workers in wool and silk industry? Those workers are facing a lot of problems. Some of them we are discussing here. Workers are facing the following diseases. First number is sorter's disease. People working in wool industry get infected by a bacteria called anthrax, which causes a fatal blood disease called sorter's disease. Other diseases like respiratory diseases like asthma and lungs problem and skin diseases are also facing by the people working in this industry. Next type is fill in the blanks. Here also answer I had mentioned, you can read, you can write the answer also correctly. First one, scientific name of mulberry is dash. Its correct answer is Morus alba. It is the botanical name. Second number is thorough washing of hair or wool is called dash. It is called scoring. Third number, dash leaves are eaten by silkworms. Answer is mulberry leaves. Next one is the lustrous appearance of dash makes it so attractive. Answer is silk. Silk is very attractive. Next number is the small fluffy fibers are called dash are picked out from the hair. Answer is burrs. Very minute hair seen on the woolen clothes is called burr. Next one is the natural fleece of sheep and goats is black dash or dash. Answer is brown or white. Generally the goats are of black, brown or white. So today we are completing our lesson many question answers and one word type answers are also given. Please go through that, write properly and learn. So next video we will come with another lesson. Till then, goodbye. Thank you. Take care.